Pat McLoughney was born in 1949 and died on 30 January 2018. He was an Irish hurling selector and player. His league and championship career with the Offaly senior team lasted 11 seasons from 1971 until 1980. Born in Cuddery, County Offaly, McLoughney first played competitive hurling at juvenile and underage levels with the Cuddery club. He eventually became a key member of the club's senior team, winning 3 county senior championship medals. McLoughney made his debut with the Offaly senior team during the 1970-71 league. Over the course of the following 10 years, he was a regular member of the team and won a Leinster medal in 1980. McLoughney played his last game for Offaly in November 1980. In retirement from playing, McLoughney became involved in team management and coaching. As a selector with the Offaly senior team at various times between 1992 and 2011, he helped guide the team to All-Ireland titles in 1994 and 1998. McLoughney was also a selector with the Cuddery Championship winning team in 2015.